Well, we almost pulled it off, despite what everybody thought. Worst part of it is they're gonna blame us for the whole thing.
And they can't have people knowing the truth. We're the patsies, the cover-up. Don't forget, we're the bad guys.
Today is a day for truth. The world needs to know what happened. That kind of power is very dangerous.
You're gonna go to war. That son of a bitch brought the war to us. Jesus, I've counted the dead. Thousands of people. What's next? Millions.
Men with power obey neither policy nor principle. No one is different. No one is neutral.
With you.